Bethlehem's inside. Break out those bells tonight, Bethlehem.